Color the part according to the fraction given. So let's see. So you have to color the parts according to the fraction given. So this is 1 by 6. So let's see. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so there are 6 parts. So 1 in 6 means. Excuse me. So 1 in 6 means like this. So you just have to color one of these. So it will become like this, okay? So this is how you color 1 in 6 parts of a pipe, okay? And let's count the total number of parts first. So this is 2 in 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So then there are 4 matches. You have to color 2 out of 4. So 2 out of 4, it could just color it like this. Color any 2, okay? You just have to color any 2 of these parts, okay? When you color any 2 of these parts, okay, so they have colored these 2. So the answer is 2 by 4. Let's check the next one. Next one says 1 by 3. So 1 by 3. Okay, so this is, sorry, just this, okay? So this is 1 by 3. Next it says 3 by 4. So how do you shade 3 by 4? This is actually a 1 by 4, right? This is actually a 1 by 4. So in order to shade a 3 by 4, you just need to shade 2 more. Just shade 2 more, okay? When you shade 2 more, you get 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 by 4, okay? So that's the answer. Next question, we have 4 by 9. So checking. We have 9 boxes in each of in 9 boxes in total. So 4 by 9 will be 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so this will be 4 by 9. So as you can see, you could either do this or you could just simply you could do it in any 4 boxes method you want. Okay, next question is 1 by 4. Okay, so you have to shade 1 by 4. So as you can see here, the reason why I have been counting the total number of places is to make sure that the denominator matches the total number of actual places. But as you can see in the last question here, the total number of places doesn't actually match. See, there are like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 places over here, but it says 1 by 4. So how do we change this 1 by 4 in terms of 12? So let's check that. Okay, so what do we have to do for that? Let's see. So 1 by 4 is equal to 1 by 4 into 3 by 3, am I right? 3 by 3 is 1, nah? So 1 times 1 by 4 is 1 by 4. So this will be equal, right? So how much is this when we multiply? It's 4, 3 is 12, okay? So it's equal to 1 by 4. So now let's check. There are 12 parts, right? So when I counted, there were 12 parts in all of these two, right? So that's right. Now you have to shade 3 out of the 12 parts. So when you shade 3 out of the 12 parts, this is what we get, okay? These 3 just shade and the answer will be 1 by 4, it will be correct. Okay? Now let's